Adams, Lugo, sound off.
Down here.
Ow!
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
Fine.
Good. Back on your feet then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here? Keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear them apart.
Okay.
Reload.
First, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. I think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Move!
outside! I can't shout orders over that storm, so watch yourself.
So we pick our own targets. Got it. Got one! Running low! Gotta reload!
We need to move! Get outside! Use the storm!
Enemy on the move! The storm's too far! We need to get back inside! We can't go back! Up those stairs! You see him? Fuck! Take him out! Think I see another way in? Good! Lead the way! Logo, where the fuck should we go? Logo, find us a way indoors! I can't see shit!
Get too relaxed. We're not stopping.
Every minute we waste could be the difference between a soldier going...